Ramon at the Alamo. About this is Ramon Galindo, looking over the remains of his people that were slaughtered viciously in battle. He mourns. He's crying for his people, for he knows that their blood lies on the ground. Do it anyway. Go ahead. Go ahead. Standing here amongst the historic gardens of this memorable place, I can almost feel the vibrations of our brave gallant men who died in battle. Here I have the Alamo Visitor's Guide. It tells you everything you need to know about this wonderful place. As you breathe in the atmosphere, I will take you along a tour of the ground. You'll end up at the cannon. Notice the historic Alamo ivy growing in the garden. These were the very plants that existed during the time of the massacre. I'm sure if the plants could speak today, they'd scream bloody murder.